We're here at Robert Price Builders Merchants today for a challenge. We're going to find out if our Ductmaster thermal product can beat the two alternative methods of insulating ducting.
This is the Ductmaster thermal. It's the only all-in-one thermal solution on the market. It's NHBC and building regs compliant. It comes with a unique clamping system which saves time and money on site.
Ductmaster thermal will race against two traditional methods of insulating ducting. Both competing methods use sealant and tape to connect their PVC ducting components together. Method 1 needs 7 layers of foil-faced bubble wrap around the pipe for enough insulation to comply with building regulations. Method 2 only meets building regs if 25 millimeters of Rockwell insulation is wrapped around the entire PVC pipe run. The Ductmaster thermal already meets building regulations and is ready to fit with its easy clamp system. Our contestants have chosen their methods. Lyndon has put his faith in the Ductmaster thermal, so no need for tape and sealant. Rich has armed himself with a sealant gun, ready for the foil method, and Mark has bravely stepped up to the challenge using Rockwell.
Okay, gents, this is the race. 5 meters of ducting, fully connected, and insulated to meet building regs. 90 degree bend on the end, first one to the finish gets the Nuaire cup. Are you ready? On your marks, get set. Lyndon, you've won by a massive margin.
Yeah, the new Ductmaster thermal kit is quick and easy, neat.
So no sealant, no tape, no mess. Looking at the other guys' workstations and it looks like a bit of a war zone, to say the least. How did you feel about installing it? With clamping it and, you know, putting it all together, was it easy install?
This is a lot easier, quicker.
Really simple, it's just a click together operation.
Easy for a one man, basically plug and play.
Yeah.
No need for taping, no need for jointing, no need for silicone.
And how long did it take you to actually fit this 5 meter length?
Say about 10 minutes, start to finish.
10 minutes, well, the other guys took probably over half an hour, so.
Ideally, they would need 2 men to do that in a loft.
Yeah.
Where this is a one man job.
Nuaire's Ductmaster thermal won't just meet building regs, it'll help you get the job done in half the time. And as we know, time is money. Find out more about the Ductmaster thermal range